better than the Chinese to think.
Fantastic. They work very hard. Now young men have to